We at the Zimino Project, and we don't like that daily 3 billion people have to cook on smoky open fire pits in their houses. These inefficient fires polluting and destroying the environment and killing 3.8 million people annually. That's more than AIDS and malaria combined. Solutions for such big problems aren't easy. They require a lot of thoughtful development. That's why we focus on 10 SDGs in our project. And so, we designed a microfacility that fits into a shipping container where all machines are available to the local resources into a powerful stove. The people who need it the most can build those efficient stoves on their own that uses up to 60% less fuel and reducing toxic emissions by 70%. To make it even easier, we share step-by-step introductions in trainer-trainer to build bridges over language barriers and reach communities all around the planet. With this microfacility, everyone can help reducing the carbon footprint because each stove saves up to 1.8 tons of carbon dioxide per year and helps forests to recover from deforestation. We empower people all over the world to develop their own sustainable project to create much more than just a stove. And you? You empower us by supporting our project at the Social Impact Award 2018. Thank you.